number 3, 10 years ago, was released today from the federal penitentiary after serving 11 years of a 10-to-life sentence. To this day, a quarter of a million in gold bullion involved in the original crime has not been recovered. Police officials doubt the gold can be recovered, pointing out that should the gold be found by Tapas, the insurance company had the first claim. A quarter of a million in gold, and this guy used to be a father. Hey, I'd sure like to meet this guy.